targeted, that have not even thrown the ball in his direction. He's been on the field a fair amount, but just hasn't had much action.
He's out there now, and it's Dennis Robinson, who has a touchdown for Chicago. He's good for five.
Wow.
Let's check in. Oh, now we got a fight.
They are going at it. I thought they were joking, but
that's Wims, Javon Wims, and Janoris Jenkins. With C.J. Gardner-Johnson involved as well, and that was real.
Yeah, I think they're going to get Wims. I mean, I think when the flag came out, they caught Wims. He's bouncing around as though he's going to, that the flag's going to be on the Saints. I'm not so sure. This happened well after the play. I mean, it's over. The play's over.
Whoa.
I don't even know what that was about.
Well, they'll look at that back in New York.
Yeah, he may be gone. He should be gone. The guy who he hit was C.J. Gardner-Johnson, who had nothing to do with that play.
Then Wims comes out clapping.
Yeah,
they say the call's going to be on the Saints, but they'll look at that in New York. Here's the previous possession as we go back through the tape. And that is Gardner-Johnson in the face of Anthony Miller. And then just now, Wims.
Well, that's just not smart football. And he can think about it in the locker room, I guess, here shortly.
The Bears have already backed up, as if they know this call's going to go against them. Here it is.
Conclusion of the play, personal foul, unnecessary roughness to number 83. Number 83, because of his actions, has disqualified himself from further participation. First down.
So, after the good return by Cordarrelle Patterson, this moves the ball back to the 21.
Down the roll to second down.
Just self-imploding. I mean, you think back to the previous possession. They're fortunate.